Friends and how we like to wake up in slow motion.